The coach was even like, "Slash the head, bro."